Black Sheep Mafia for the win.
off the bike, and I scared myself, let the top bulb flicker, and I'm bad about de-staging the red light, so everybody thought I slept on the tree, which I did, because I didn't want the red light. I couldn't pull that turbo power out the back.
I know. It looks like, yeah, he got you on the tree, but then you just, like, on the top end took off.
Yeah, he got me. He jumped out on me. He told me the true street car, but he also told me it's the fastest small block nitrous in the world at one time, so there you have it.
Nice.
Turbo couldn't fool with him on the big end, though. He couldn't do it.
Nice. Well, good job.
Thank you. Thank y'all.
Thanks.
Now the Black Sheep Mafia camp going to be taking on Justin Ray for your Indy Racing Cam small time.
Thank you. Underfoot.
Left
out. Yeah. Pulled left.
Black sheep for the win.
Put on, don't put it. I ain't working on you. I'm just kidding. Hey, where you stuck? You need to take the front back a couple of
minutes. Hey, bro, explain to me where he's at. You a broke motherfucker. You a broke motherfucker. Why not?
Be a great matchup right here. 481 Pro Line Turbo over there, the left lane.
All right, I gotta know what people are thinking. What are we thinking, guys?
We like Gates.
Gates?
Like that Black Sheep Mafia.
Black Sheep Mafia? Who's with Justin?
Crickets.
Oh, man. Everybody thinks David is gonna take it.
I bet on the right.
Man, over here. Red car, too.
something went up when he left there.
On the green car out of there. I don't give a fuck who it is. Whoever got the
very much. Been a long, hard road.
Yeah, you raced Justin Reed in the finals. How'd the track feel for that final
track? Feels
run?
Good. Track's great. It's been great all day. To be as cold and how much rain they got down here.
So what's your next race going to be?
I'm racing here tomorrow to win the prep race.
Oh, can I try to double up this weekend?
Try to double up. And then we were shooting for bounty hunters, but I don't know that since they canceled that, I don't know where our next one's going to be. We hadn't really scheduled it yet.
Yeah.
But we're looking forward to getting the year started. Black Sheep Mafia's looking to do a bunch of stuff this year, and we got some good things going. We got some new stuff happening. And the cab is going to do good. Brent Self and Adam, my teammate that was over here, he went to the semis.
Yeah, he did a wheelie.
Yeah, Jody Hadley, he's running with us now on the Black Sheep Mafia team. So we're looking strong, and we want to come out and win and show the fans and these kids what it's about.
That's awesome. Well, congrats again on your win, and we'll see you at the next one.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.